Good afternoon, students. Welcome in video lecture of employability and skill development. In today's video lecture, we are going to start the unit number 6, problem solving techniques. In this unit, we are going to just introduce the problem solving techniques. We will discuss the things related to this problem solving technique. In this problem solving technique, today I am going to discuss the first as the, that means introduction. In that introduction, just I will share the things related to the problem solving model and problem solving skill. Now, problem solving techniques, in this point or in this unit, whenever we are considering any problem that may be in any organization, that may be any industry, that may be in any office, in any our routine life also you can consider, and in any consideration, if there is any problem it occurs, then how the problem can be solved, how the that particular problem can be handled, so that that problem it gets successfully, you can say that cleared one. You can say that clear one, right? These things, that means whatever the models it is considered to the solve the problem, that is important one. And that maybe you can say that first, if suppose any problem occurs, then you have to define which kind of a problem is there. Then you have to see the that particular related information. You have to again consider some sort of the solution related to that particular problem as well as the information of the problem. Then again you have to see the exactly which solution it is applicable one, right? And then we have to apply that particular problem solution, apply that particular problem, that exact solution. And once you are applied that particular solution, right, then after the completion of this task, you have to see the exact, you can see that result of that particular problem. That is the concept of this particular problem solving model, right? That means, just I said that today I am going to give the brief about this particular problem solving technique used. In that, you know, which kind of a problem is there, then what exactly cause of that particular problem, then we have to gather the information like that. Whatever the things related to the problem, we have to identify first. And then we have to consider some sort of the different solution. Might be 1, 2, 3, 4, depends on which one is better solution. Then apply that solution. Then see after that applying the solution, what the exact you are getting the result. That thing it is considered under the problem solving model. Now, if you want to successfully get the result or that particular problem solved one, then you have to consider some sort of the problem solving skills, right? And by considering that skills, you can apply that particular models. That means here I am relating both in this particular point. That means both the model as well as the skill, I am relating to each other. See, whenever you are having any problem, you have to communicate with each other. After the communicate, you have to brainstorming session, you have to apply. If suppose you are considering one group, then related to that problem, you have to consider some sort of the brainstorming thing so that that group or that members get encouraged one related to that particular thing, and they can again consider their own views for that particular. And suppose you are considering that particular problem and that particular problem you are applying some sort of the solutions, but during that you are facing some sort of the, you can see that additional new problems, new you can see that arrived things. And for that you can see that whatever the arrived things are there, you can consider as the mistakes, right? and you have to learn that particular thing from the mistake. Arey ha, for we have applied this thing and due to that we get this particular result. That means mistake we are getting one. That means whenever you are considering the models, right, at that time don't think that arey ha, we are applied this solution, now our problem can be solved perfectly. Might be there is some small bug may be created one, and this bug may be having some due to a small mistake or that particular whatever the again some additional thing which is happened which in the form of a problem, right, that we have to identify, that we have to consider as the mistake and why it is happened, we have to again study on that thing, right? That means in problem solving skills we have to consider communication, right? Then we have to consider brainstorming things, sessions, and we have to learn from the mistake, right? So these things whenever we are considering, then we can say that we can solve that particular problem in right way. I'm not saying that the only by considering these things you can 100% solve that problem. Apart from this, might be you have to, you will need some additional things, but for concept of our things we are going to consider these two main things, and by considering that we are going to solve that particular problem. So today's whatever the we are discussing this point, whatever I shared that thing, I am going to just brief about these things. That means whenever any problem is there, that problem we are not considered only for our work, it is considered, maybe it is considered for any, you can say that industry related problem, maybe it is considered that particular any office work, maybe it is considered any event, maybe it, that means n number of things you can consider. Maybe you can consider in your personal life also, you can consider some sort of the, this might be there is a problem. At that time, how you have to handle that particular problem. See, problem solving technique in the sense, what the things we have to do, in which manner you are going to handle this particular problem. That is important. Only considering the problem and directly applying that particular solution, it will not successfully, you can see that, give the result. So for that you have to plan something. For that thing we have to consider some additional things, technique use, so that we'll get some sort of better result, right? Might be that problem will not occur in the next time, might be, if we are considering that particular better planning, better solution, right? So these things we are just I want to brief these related to things. So students, in next video lecture on in that we'll see in detail about this particular problem solving models, and apart from that models we'll again see the, as per the our syllabus consideration, we'll see these particular points, problem solving skills. So we'll discuss these two points in detail today. I just briefly discussed, but in detail from the next lecture onwards. Related to that, it is an introductory lecture, so I will not say that you are having any you can see that query, but in your mind if anything is there, you can share with me. Okay, so see you in next video lecture. I will discuss that particular problem solving model in detail, right? So thank you.